squad. Commander Versio. You must be important. Look at me. So let's talk facts. That's what I'm here for. You have the activation code. I've got the ability to help you out.
ID-10 tactical droid. You're way more advanced than the ID-9. Slicing into you is not going to be easy.
Might I suggest a less invasive procedure?
Wish I could, but we don't have the droid's access code.
Might I suggest finding the access code?
The captain's working on that in the detention center. Until then, the only way to access this droid's data is to pry the memory core out of its shell.
Analysis shows this ID-10... It appears the ID-10 has been remotely activated. Don't touch that!
That is what I would say if anyone could hear me, which they cannot.
I don't mind saying that I don't like you. That's not allowed.
Command wants a report on that Imperial transmission we intercepted. Thanks. We need any information that could be crucial to the Death Star attack at Endor.
Hey, how's that decryption coming along? Command is expecting updates before Endor if possible.
Taking longer than expected. The encryption is surprisingly complex. I'll do what I can to hurry things up, but no problem.
Keep personnel. the Imperial message, then we capture a Special Forces trooper. Plus, they just located the new Death Star. Yeah, they're bringing in everyone. Gold Squad, Green Squad, Corona Squad, Blade Squad, Red Squad. We're really gonna win the war. I can feel it in my bones. Before you know it, the Empire will be history, and Princess Leia will be off to start a new Senate. Do you know anyone?
Enough! You're locked up until after Endor. After that, we'll figure out what to do with you.
It's time. We're heading to Solace to meet with the rest of the fleet.
Just got coordinates from the captain. Let's prime the hyperdrive.
It's time. We're heading to Solace to meet with the rest of the fleet.
Just got orders from the captain. Let's prime the hyperdrive.
Who's there?
I can't believe it finally
happened. Excited. Probably flying into the biggest battle.
Can we check on that Imperial transmission again? We're almost.
Understood, Commander.